Hey everyone, welcome back. मैं हूँ ज्योति
और मैं हूँ श्रुति.
So Shruti, this is very exciting stuff because I have been sent a few messages in the past and now I've woken up and I've seen this pop up in my feed. There's a fellow reaction channel and I know his name though I've never seen any of the videos. I've seen his name a lot because we get tagged in similar posts on Instagram by. Right. The hip hop fans and community. So he has dropped his own rap song, his own track.
Oh yeah. Wow!
Yeah. So
that is so cool.
Yeah. So I got a couple of DMs from viewers saying you must react to him, and I was like, of course, this is very exciting.
But who's him? Now you're building up the suspense so much. Everything's so, familiar. Who are you talking about?
So I think the channel is called Cat React, and the guy's name is Sahil. Sahil Katyal.
Sahil Katyal.
So from what the DM told me, he was rapping out a verse in one of his reaction videos and Raftar said, I would love to produce this track for you. So that is how it went. I'm loving it.
How cool. How and cool is that?
Yeah. So he's done the music, Raftar on the beat. Yunan and Karma also involved in this. Let me just see how.
Are okay, nice.
The hook is written by... written, composed and performed by Sahil and Yunan. Hook written by Karma. Produced and arranged by Raftar. Mixed and mastered by Abhishek Ghatak. Amazing. And there's a video and everything to go with it. So this is awesome.
I'm loving all this group team effort things and like how everyone coming together. And for any, I think... imagine if he, as a person who reacts, would have been like, "Ek din, main apna gana bhi release karunga." For him, it must be such a big deal, right? For today to be like, and for Kalamkar to have gotten in touch with him, saying, "Boss, aaja tu bas, chal."
full like dream coming true, and the parivar feels in the community is awesome.
Correct.
To see, hai na? So that's why when I got DM saying this track has dropped, I was like, "We must get to it ASAP and do the supports." You know?
Let's do it.
I'm very excited. So, are you ready?
Can't be done. Yes, yes.
1, 2, 3, play.
Raftar on the beat. बीट पे तो रहा बेटे बीट पे तो रहा गेम मेरी छोटे अब तू जीतने से रहा शब्दों का तेल मेरी शीट पे तला जो रिपीट तो करे ना उम्मीद पे खरा एक बार चलू ना रिपीट तो करा तेरे बाज ना मकूल थोड़े हीट तो करा इससे पहले तोड़ू तेरे सपनों का घर है दीवार जो बनाई कंक्रीट तो करा को संभाला क्योंकि हसल है बहुत यहाँ चाली भाई असल है असले में रखू मेरे बाज में छुपा के होगी नीट जैसे हिंद पाक मसले ऊपर वाले बार में हूँ बना सरकार में बंद में करे जैसे हुई संदूक देश को लड़ाए जो वो भाई के रडार में चले यहाँ प्यार नहीं चले बंदूक देश प्रेम करूँ पेश प्रेम करूँ बार्ज जैसे मैं तो एस मेन केस क्लेम लगे मेस पेन तेरे कील मुहासे मेरा फेस प्लेन टेस्ट लेम तेरा बेस गेम होगा चेस फेम बना क्वेश शेम कागजों पर लगती है आग भी तभी जब मैं कलमों से करता हूँ ट्रेस फ्लेम स्याही मेरी रगों में यूं दौड़े जैसे यूसेन बोलता नहीं फालतू मैं तभी आ रे व्यूज अभी नाव में नहीं बैठा लेकिन डूबा जैसे न्यूज मेरा तीर मेरा बाण बने घाव होगा ब्रूस करूं क्रूज जैसे शेवरले बीट पे मैं क्लेवर सो जा रात बट आई नेवर ले टू बीट मैं एंडेवर थोड़ा खींच एक एक घूट खाली ग्लास टू बी सेट जैसे बैठे तू और मैं और खेले नेवर हैव आई एवर या सो आई विल ब्रिंग यू सम एक्शन नाउ रैप की ये गाड़ी तू चला ना पाए सीधी चाहे जोड़ की भी दिए तुझे हैंडल चार मैक बार्स बेटे गेम मेरा मैसी करे सेव ना तो चाहे बने वैन रिसार ब्रांड स्टॉक पूरा गेम ही घुमा दूं बनू ताज जैसे किंग ऑफ द एंडल्स बेटे तुझे पैदा बिना करे तेरा केक मैं कटा दूं ऊपर आग ही लगा दूं जैसे कैंडल स्कैंडल तेरा होगा लीक जैसे किंतु मैं ना सुनता परंतु ना किंतु काम छोड़ सारे वर्ड प्लेस किंतु भाई फिंगर प्रिंट है जो बना बेटा पिंतु 1, 2, 3 सुनी मंटो की समझ नहीं आता मैं तो मंदो की 1, 2, 3 से मैं शुरू करूं स्कीम तुझे आदत ही ना पड़े ऐसे फंदो की बार्स मेरे डम बेल गेम बनी जिम आई विल विन आई विल स्टंबल ऑन फेम Money spin, karun sun, sunny sin, banu max, you be min. Bruce Lee on coke is my same funny grin, yeah?
So I will bring you some action now. Cause I'm done with reactions. Not how you normal, I'm basic life. Not how you fake satisfaction. So I will bring you some action now. Cause I'm done with reaction. Not how you normal, I'm basic life. Not how you...
I like how he's written everybody's name in the bracket. The subtitles are like very nice, on point.
I like how I'm done with reaction, not yet. Keh to diya, lekin maybe not yet.
Very cute.
Very nice. Very cute. So,
go for it.
Firstly, I must say, और लाइक यू नो एक बहुत ही बेसिक चीज को लेके प्रोफेशनल बनाना हो तो वो म्यूजिक साउंड द वे इट्स
मिक्सिंग
एंड द वे द होल प्रोडक्शन हैज बीन डन इट इज मेकिंग अ ह्यूज डिफरेंस बिकॉज़ द वीडियो इज सो होममेड दैट इट कुड इजीली बी अ स्पूफ यू नो व्हाट आई मीन लाइक इफ यू कन्वर्टेड लाइक इट जस्ट डिपेंड्स ऑन एंगल्स लाइक इट्स वेरी वेरी होममेड बट द साउंड एंड द म्यूजिक इज मेकिंग इट साउंड सो प्रोफेशनल दैट वेल डन
या बट व्हाट आर योर थॉट्स ऑन द वर्स
Okay, so the sound of the verse, like his voice, very nice. He's got a very good singing voice. And dikh raha tha ki isko thoda dum lag raha hai in like changing stuff. But it's, you know, it does look like maybe in the future, the more work he does, he could actually be like, you know, someone to watch out for. But jo written verses the, they had such a karma thing stamped all over them, right? It was so like, by the end of it, the hooks, the way the hook was going and the way it was, I was like, I could in my head imagine Karma spitting it. Like, you know, I could imagine him saying it. And yeah, that was definitely happening. But the lyrics and everything, I think overall it was damn good. Yeah, I quite enjoyed it.
Yeah. So the all the verses and he had a lot of different flow changes, which was very nice to see because, you know, for someone who's recording their first track and all of that, it just showed a lot of confidence and it showed a lot of preparation, right? Yes. You've been preparing for a while to get behind that mic and to record your first track and, you know, all of that. So that showed that he's been at it for a while. And I love that bit because he changed his flow quite a few times through the entire track. He didn't sing the hook, but even then, like, there was just so many changes happening throughout the track that it kept you hooked. And like, it didn't lose you, or it didn't sound at all like someone's first track where they're just going in one flow through from your start to finish and all of that. So that keeps you hooked, that keeps you engaged. He had some really good wordplays in there, which, you know, I could read because the subtitles were on, and very cutely he's explained many of them in brackets. So you don't miss a beat.
Reaction style.
So I thought the writing was very intelligent and really like well done. There was a lot of references. There was a lot of wordplay. I love the whole patriotic bits. I loved, I just love the rhyme schemes overall in the verses. So to me, it didn't sound like it's somebody's first track. If I hadn't known that it's his first track, I would have been like, okay, this guy's been at it for a while. And I really like how he writes. You know, there was humor in it. There was depth in the verses as well. And there was cheekiness, you know. So there was a lot going on emotion-wise.
That cheekiness, I loved. Like, yeah. The cheekiness is there in the lyrics and in the manner of his... Yeah,
and in the video, in all the special effects they're having, and you know all the little you know, the newspaper clipping or the YouTube video clipping or the him standing, whatever's happening in the video, which is another thing I wanna just give a shout out to, Video by A Frame in Motion. Good job, because like you were saying, it could very well come across as a homemade video, but it's actually spoofy in a certain way. So because he's saying ki abhi main action dunga, reaction ho gaye bahut, and then he's like, not yet. So they're taking his whole, like, it starts with him in his reaction video frame. Correct. And then taking it into the other zone. I love the special appearance bits from Raftaar. That was super cute. I think it's just very wholesome to see the support from one side of the community to the other and vice versa, and all of that happening. Having said that, if there's so much support, then why are we getting copyright claims?
चांस पे डांस, इसको कहते हैं ब्यूटीफुली चांस पे डांस करना, जो अभी जो ने प्रदर्शित किया है.
I mean, he's done chance for us also, so I'll also do a little bit. But just
no,
saying,
I like it. Right?
Just saying, Avtar, what's going on? But no, man, this is awesome. I love the track. I could definitely listen to it on loop because I like the beat. It was very nice, and it just flowed, and I really enjoyed his verses. So there were just very intelligent lines there, which I want to listen over and over. And like you said, he has a very good recording voice. So it was just overall super pleasant. And I think it says Yunnan was on the hook, right? That hook cracked me up every time. Karma wrote it, so
But definitely wish him a lot of luck for his future endeavors. All the future, like, you know, different. This is, imagine reaction to now someone else reacting to him, to his music. It's a big jump. And it's a big jump for that person. So, you know, well done. And best of luck for all your future work that you're going to do. And we're going to be keeping a keen eye on that. So,
it's a big jump. But especially because, you know, if Raftaar has volunteered saying, I'm going to produce this track for you, clearly he gets that the writing is good, like really good. Yeah. So, I mean, if you've got the talent, you will go places. That's just how it goes. So, yes, hope you enjoyed this, Sahil. And... and I hope the rest of you enjoyed this reaction. Check out Ms. Bola's channel. It's linked below in the description. If you want to request other songs, slide into my DMs on Instagram, and we'll see you in the next one. Live long and prosper.